A happy 200 to the city of Memphis. It's officially celebrating its bicentennial today. And while the bicentennial is being celebrated all year long, today the city will hold special events to celebrate the big day. Local 24 News reporter Jalen Sochak is live from Mud Island with a look at how the Bluff City is celebrating. Jalen.
And John, happy bicentennial. Today the city will be unveiling this new Memphis sign as part of the bicentennial celebration. Take a look just really how big it actually is. The letters are 10 feet high and it stretches down 50 feet. You know people are going to be down here soon wanting to grab a picture of it. But here's what's happening around Memphis today to honor this historic milestone. First up today, Memphians are asked to come together to beautify and improve parts of the city through service projects. That kicks off at 8 a.m. this morning at the Pipkin Building. They'll be cleaning up at Greenbelt Park, packaging meals at the food bank, painting rails on the bluff, and tire cleanup near T.O. Fuller Park. Another anniversary will also be celebrated today for one iconic community, Orange Mound. It's the city's first neighborhood built completely by and for African Americans. They'll recognize Orange Mound's 100th anniversary of being a part of Memphis, and that will happen at 10 at the Orange Mound Gallery. And the city wraps up their celebration here at 3 p.m. That's when they'll be unveiling this sign and weighing a combined 18,000 pounds of steel. The letter S at the end there weighs 2,000 pounds alone. You'll be able to find this at the Mud Island South Field. Reporting live in Mud Island, Jalen Sochak for Good Day Memphis.